Hi, welcome in. A Voice in the Wilderness, Matthew 3, Mark 1, and Luke 3. Jesus's cousin John was living in the desert when God called him. He wore clothes made of camel's hair and lived on locusts and wild honey. God wanted John to prepare the people for the coming of his son. So John traveled throughout the land preaching to people. Be sorry for your sins and God will forgive you, he would say. He told those who came to him that it wasn't enough to say that they were descended from Abraham to be saved. They needed to truly repent and change their ways. People came from all around to listen. Many were truly sorry, and John baptized them in the River Jordan as a sign that their sins had been washed away and they could start afresh. Some wondered if John himself could be the promised king, but he said, "I baptize you with water, but the one who comes after me will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and with fire. I'm not even worthy to tie up his sandals.